A thread from the Arbiter at Arbiter 1776. All right, Twitter sphere, given the fact that I am Rod Rosenstein's biggest fan, it is my duty to explain to you how Rod Rosenstein just handed the president a colossal win today. Many think this was incidental. It wasn't. Rosenstein works for us and just solidified everything. Saddle up. First, a quote from Kayleigh McEnany. The Rod Rosenstein hearing made it very clear that there was an illegal coup taking place that President Donald Trump was able to figure out long before anyone else. President Trump caught them in the act, attempting to overturn the will of the American people. Back to the Arbiter. Rod Rosenstein, acting Attorney General, regarding all things Russia, the man who oversaw the Mueller investigation, just confirmed that there was no there in regards to the genesis of the Russian Special Counsel. Investigation predicated without a crime. Now, the majority of the MAGA community thinks that Rosenstein was in on this whole thing and is working with the deep state. If that's the case, would he put the Obama FBI, Comey, McCabe on absolute blast today? Pointed the finger at the FBI. Just watch Mike Lee. Would he have, without hesitation, confirmed that had he known what he knows now about the via the Horowitz investigation, he would not have signed the FISA warrant application regarding Carter Page? Watch Lindsey Graham throw underhands to RR. If you knew then what you know now, would you have signed the warrant application? Rosenstein, no, I would not. Would he confirm there was no evidence of conspiracy between the Trump campaign and the Russians? The 3+ year media narrative that Trump conspired with Russia has once again confirmed a lie from the guy who ran the investigation. Would Rosenstein give Trump the ammunition and confirmation that the Russia investigation was a scam? He's giving Trump headlines confirming the media lied. You are welcome to believe what you want, but it is abundantly clear that Rod Rosenstein flipped to our side. You're welcome to believe this flip happened today. I'm here to tell you, Rosenstein has been Team Trump since April 2017 when Trump appointed him. All Rosenstein has done is prove Trump right, confirm the Russia conspiracy allegations were false, and expose bad actors like McCabe and Comey. This should be earth-shattering 24/7 headline news. Man who oversaw Trump investigation confirms there was no conspiracy. But we are conveniently met with social media blackouts and the media with ample amounts of distractions to keep the sheep blind to reality. Many of you have forgotten because this has been a long, nearly 3+ years of distractions and media headlines, but the left used to worship Rosenstein and Mueller. Now, those two men have confirmed that there is not a single shred of evidence that Trump conspired with Russia. Rosenstein's testimony today confirms MSM lied, Dems lied, FBI lied, CIA lied. Trump never conspired with Russia. Therefore, the entire basis on why the Dems have waged all-out war on conservatives, tried to remove the sitting president, was all based on a lie. Treason. It holds significantly more weight coming from a man whom the Dems used to claim was the beacon of justice alongside Mueller, who were supposed to take down Trump and let the deep state win. They didn't. We won. And today, Rod Rosenstein helped us, whether he liked it or not.